So we've been working with the Produce Safety Alliance, housed at Cornell University for several years. When the Food Safety Modernization Act came into effect back in 2011, first things we wanted to get established was to get that PSA, Produce Safety Alliance, grower training out to as many of our growers as possible as soon as we can. There was a lot of concern among our growers how they were going to get that training, what they needed to learn. So Wegmans, working with Betsy Benn and the Produce Safety Alliance, actually paid for the trainings for all our growers in every state we do business with. And that's how we've handled these trainings. Bring in experts like the Betsy and the Produce Safety Alliance. People know, people trust, they know they have the knowledge and background to give them the right answers, and that's kind of how we've handled it. I'm not a food scientist. I'm an old dairy farmer that works at Wegmans and does the best I can with what I've picked up through the years. But when I can bring experts in from Produce Safety Alliance, from land-grant universities like Cornell University, to speak to our growers, give them what they need so they can be effective at their own farms, that's my role, and that's what I try to do to give our growers the best experience they can at these trainings. So we've had nothing but great results, a great partnership, always been great to work with. They know what they're talking about, and our growers trust what they have to say.